Hi, so today we have pretty interesting. This is from 1980s Hitachi cassette deck only. So there is not much to show about it. I'm just gonna show you how the cassette works. To show you, the cassette is works, forward is works, eject is works. And only one piece is missing. In order to get this one in place, you need one more of these, and this one is missing. So it's pretty easy fix, just duct tape and that's it. That's all. Thumbs up, guys.